Well, pretty sure you can already figure it out. I'm playing Nemesis. And I'm holding the wrong controller. I was holding my PS3 controller, lol. I did try doing an LP on PS3, but my analog stick's kind of messed up on it, and the D-pad on that controller's kind of screwed up. Oh yeah. Cutscenes. This game's old. Oh my god, zombies. Police. You know, look at that. They got shotguns, machine guns, and they still get wiped out because, like, Raccoon City police are, like, stupid. As well as Umbrella's mercenaries. Still get that. They're not doing shit to them. I think one of these dudes actually got a grenade and they still fuck up. Yeah, this dude. I mean, these are cutscenes on them, so they're probably stronger than the ones I'll be finding, but yeah, whatever. I guess that's the virus, the T-virus. So, yeah, you play as Jill in this game if it's not obvious already. Shit, this game's 17 years old now, practically. We'll be in a month or so. What's up, bro? Yeah. I'm just gonna go around you. I'm not that good at the time dodges, so I just run around enemies, kind of. I don't get as why she's wearing, like, okay. You know, that in the middle of, like, a major zombie attack.
I just lost my daughter out there. How dare you tell me to go back outside?
I'm sorry about your daughter, but there isn't gonna be any rescue. We have to get out of here.
No! I'm not going anywhere. I'd rather starve to death in here.
I don't know if I'm going to get them first aid sprays. Do I care about rank? No, I don't care about rank. Screw it, this is a let's play. You're supposed to play a little bit differently. So, yeah. Oh my god, these camera angles. I haven't played this in a minute, if you can't tell. You want to go up these stairs, you know, because it's the only way you can go. The other door's locked. Let me see. Okay. Sorry if my camera's a little bit off. I haven't recorded in a while, so I don't know if I can have the best angle or whatever. Put you away, put you away. The knife isn't too bad in this game. It's about on par with Resident Evil 1. Which, yeah. The only game the knife really sucked in was Resident Evil 2. Code Veronica was one of the best weapons, as well as 4. Did you put my anchor ribbons away? Yeah, it works. Did I grab the key? I think I grabbed the key. Let me check. I did not. I am a smart person. So I just didn't grab it at all. Nope, sure didn't. Come on, take the key. You know you'll wanna. Oh, let me put the gunpowders away too. I kinda like the gunpowder system. So that's why this is personally my favorite game. I thought it had some of the better gameplay mechanics. Not narking on the other Resident Evil games, just I like that you can go down the stairs like that, which is like, I like that they did it in Remake too. And hopefully they do it in Resident Evil 2 Remake as well. I'm looking forward to that game. Yeah, it's kind of a let's play and kind of like how I try to get every item without too much trouble, like kind of the route I take and everything. So if I don't suck at this, you can maybe use this as a gun if you're trying to, you know, do a no damage run or something. Just, you know, do better than me, because I'm definitely gonna take damage. Though I do know a couple of interesting ways to cheese Nemesis, which I didn't know about till I saw Carcinogen do it. I knew about the second Nemesis, but I didn't know you could cheese the first Nemesis fight as well. I'm gonna grab these herbs first. Yeah. I'm gonna equip the knife. It might sound crazy, but yeah, bro. So, oh, I didn't even spawn the dudes. What am I doing? I'm supposed to do that after you. Anyways, yeah. Oh, it does it automatically. Huh. Well, anyways, normally the zombies are going to run after you. But I think you can reset them and be able to take them out easier if you do this now instead of before activating that door. But yeah, let me see if I can knife these guys. See, 3 knives knocks him down. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. See, 10? It's a little weaker than the handgun, but it's pretty quick. And you can stun him pretty easily. Yeah, I remember a long time ago, I did a knife only run. That was a pain in the butt. Yeah, stand right here, you can kind of hack at their legs. See? And then just, oh. You just want to aim forward there. Oh, actually got me. Hey, I only got bit for killing four zombies. Well, now it's four zombies. But yeah, you want to save your handgun rounds. The shotgun is more... Oh, crap. Yeah. But... Come on. Come on. You butthole. Come here. I want a hug. Uh-oh, he's running. The fuck are you doing, bro? Get back up here. There. Uh-oh. Yeah. It'd be cool if I can chase him, like... Oh, here he comes. Oh, God. Loady, 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 loady. Oh, did he slow down? Cool. Okay, that didn't go too bad. Well, obviously no damage run, but I only got bit one, so that's pretty good. But you want to come down here and pick up the lighter oil. That, because you have to work, actually, to get a working lighter, unless you have to combine two items. Let me see if I can take out these guys with the knife, too. Because there's a platform you can get on. Run on this guy. Yeah, uh-oh. There we go. Whoa. How did he not grab me? I totally, like, ran into his arms. Here. I'm not gonna grab the herbs yet, because I need to get the lighter and stuff. See? I don't even think they can get you. You can kind of do something like this in Resident Evil 2 as well. Well, it's actually easier in this game. Come on. Yeah. Get some. What's up, bro? Next time on Resident Evil 3, we'll kill this zombie. See you then.